Hi everyone, welcome back to Pet.Vet. Do rabbits or bunnies need to be bathed? How to clean rabbits? Rabbits are very small animals which require a soft and delicate handling and care. Rabbits clean their body themselves. Self-grooming is actually a sign of a healthy rabbit. Now, do they need to be bathed? It's not recommended to bathe a rabbit or a bunny. Bunnies are too small and bathing may cause their body temperature to drop to an alarming level, causing shock, hence it's dangerous. Sometimes the butt of your rabbits may be stained with poop and due to a number of reasons, and it forms a crust over the back, making them dirty. Instead of bathing the whole body, what you should do is immerse the butt portion in a deep tray, like a litter tray, with lukewarm water. Remember to keep the head and the body parts high up. After a few seconds, when the poop gets moistened, wipe the butt with a cloth towel or a paper towel so that the dirt is removed. Pulling out the dry poop can be very painful. This is a simple method of cleaning your rabbit. Similarly, if you find their paws are dirty, you can try the above. Self-grooming is a natural phenomenon, hence they know how to clean themselves. Sometimes overcare can ruin your fur baby, right? Hope this video was helpful. For more videos, please stay tuned to Pet.Vet. Thank you.